finally I've come up with a plan to put an end to James Pond and Quick Cash Pond's outrageously low prices, like televisions for $49, jewelry and firearms at unbeatable cost. I've been working for 4 years on my secret weapon to destroy James Pond.
That'll never happen. Quick Cash Pond prices can't be beat because I'm Pond, James Pond.